Welcome to this afternoon's game with your commentators, Peter Brackley and Trevor Brooker.
Good afternoon, Peter.
The atmosphere outside the stadium when I arrived was absolutely electric, so let's get on with it.
Though nothing is riding on this match, I'm sure the managers and the players will put plenty into this match to make sure it is a good one. Let's hope it's a cracker. Get the ball back. He tries his luck. Safely into the keeper's gloves. The referee blows his whistle and it's the end of the first half here. Let's see if the manager's advice can affect the players in any way. Hopefully in the right way.
So, Trevor, how do you think it's shaping up?
It's not been bad, but it's not been anything...
Play pushes forward then. He punched the ball for safety.
Well, the keeper there deciding the best option is to punch it clear, but it's a corner.
We're into the last 30 minutes of the game. Just needs a yard.
Yes, it's off the keeper and out for a corner. At least he punched it out of danger.
They've really stepped up the pace down the left here. Oh, what a goal! It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Trevor?
Right, and I think that would give the team a little boost.
Will he test the keeper? He's won it.
This is an unbelievable game.
Indeed, Trevor, nightmare for the opposition, though.
There's the whistle. The draw play down here. No one could come up with the all-important strike. It was their finishing that let them down in the end.